I am going to forever love this festival. I literally just got to the stopping point I wanted to. I got a cool helmet. And guess what? Literally, once I got the helmet, that quest got me to level 20. Level 20. And I was just doing the races. They gave me 2,400 XP in total, just like the daily. And so my horse went from level 7 to level 9, and I went from level 19 to 20. Oh my gosh, guys, like, I am so happy. Like, I love this. Like, we're gonna take a picture to remember it by. See? Anyway, bye guys.